All five Insefu females arrive. The big male tries to contain things and is turned on. He puts himself between the mothers and the two interlopers. Then, in a display of rightful bloodline, the teenagers nuzzle their father farewell.